How to prepare paintwork on handrails and nail posts that has gone sticky and is peeling. You will need some methylated spirits, some general purpose spray paint, a sanding pad, wire wool and a throwaway brush. Please ventilate the room and wear a mask and gloves. Apply the mess with the brush and before it evaporates, remove the sticky paint. Sand the surface and remove any dust before spraying two coats onto the bare wood. Then apply two coats of your preferred paint to finish.